In a horrific incident in Aligarh, Uttar Pradesh, as many as 60 workers fell ill after inhaling ammonia gas that leaked at a meat factory on Thursday. The workers have been rushed to a nearby hospital after they complained of breathing difficulties following an incident of leak of ammonia gas. The officials said around 60 female workers were admitted and all of them are stable currently. The incident took place at the Aldua meat factory that falls under the jurisdiction of the Roraver police station. Several women are engaged in the factory in packaging related work. The doctors informed that everyone who was in the factory has been brought to the medical college and they are being treated. Everyone is out of danger and there is nothing to worry about as of now. Meanwhile, a similar incident took place on Wednesday, 28 September. As many as 28 workers fell ill after inhaling ammonia gas that leaked from a prawn processing plant in Odisha's Balasor district.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.